You're gonna be famous.
Wash
it out today at all or no?
No.
Okay.
No, we're not wash all Thursday, okay?
Okay.
Thursday, you come here, I wash for you. Okay.
Thank you.
Remember you too. Okay. I'm doing it.
have that stuff at home.
Yeah, that's cool.
You guys sell that here too.
Once you do
all hair, all over your hair color, one color. Okay. Hey guys. One color, your whole hair. I just found my new favorite hero. What's your name again?
Aza.
Aza?
Aza. A-Z-A-R.
Oh,
yeah.
Aza.
Aza.
Isn't that such a pretty name? I was telling her what I do for a living, and then I was like, hey, do you want me to stream? So I turned it on. Sorry, I can't see y'all's chat very well, but I'm getting my hair. I'm getting a Brazilian blowout right now. So it's going to be looking all fresh, nice and smooth. Gonna look like a supermodel.
Is that good? Oh my god. Oh,
it's a very good.
Okay.
Looking so good. You can see that.
Yeah, it's healthy again. Yeah. I guess for me, long hair, it just doesn't grow out healthy.
No,
I try every year.
I leave it long. I don't cut more, okay? Only front, I leave it short. Then I don't cut from the back side. But you need some, it was very untight.
I almost chopped my hair off.
That's what was bothering me. Because like, I just wanted 30th. To grow it out like, once and for all. But then I was like, it's bothering me. I need
September.
To get a trim.
But I decided against it. Because like my boyfriend was like, you'll regret it. I cut my hair short once. And it took me, oh my gosh, it took me like 3 years to grow. My hair grows so slow. My head hair.
Mm-hmm.
So, just gonna keep it long for a while.
I like it, like this long hair. You know, I don't know. Before my purple hair, it was very short now.
Yeah.
I like it long. Very easy for me.
I was thinking about bangs, but I don't think my face is meant for meant for bangs.
No.
You're like, no.
No.
Do you know who Dora the Explorer is?
No.
Oh, it's the cartoon. It's the little... My friend said that if I got bangs that I would look like her. She's like a little... It's like this little... I don't even know. She's like a little Mexican with like bangs.
Yeah. So my older daughter, she told me always cut her hair. She said, no.
Uh-huh.
Am I a man? I said, no. I don't like it.
You're like, nope. At least you're honest.
It's such a long hair. She sent me your hair.
Mm-hmm.
You have a long hair.
Yeah.
It's not nice for men to spend your hair.
Yeah, no.
You have a very, very nice hair.
Thank you. My hair, when I was little, I used to have really, really curly hair.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And then as I've gotten older, I think because I just, it's so much easier to take care of straight hair, I feel like. Because it's easier for me to go from straight to curly hair than it was when my hair was really curly. It would take me forever to straighten it. So that's why I love getting these done too, because it helps with the frizz. Also, oh my goodness, thanks for the bits. Have you guys been doing the Brazilian blowouts here for a while?
Hello?
Have you been doing them here for a while, the Brazilian blowouts?
No.
Oh, okay. Cause, so when I moved out here, I was trying to find someone, but that it.
I did long time ago, but it's different production, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Different production. Yeah. Apparently it's different production, but now it's new. This is very good.
Yeah. on Thursday. Yay! Oh, feels so much better already. Oh my goodness. What's up, guys? Oh my gosh. Someone just said that they love you more than me. They said, sorry, but I love your hairdresser more than you. She's awesome. Too bad she has a mask on. Oh my goodness, you guys. See? Told you, you're going to be famous now. Okay, let me grab. Oh, this feels so, oh my goodness, feels so good. Yes, MTV. Okay. And then I can add a tip to it.
Yeah, you can. Okay, that's I think it's not working right here.
Oh.
That is good.
And actually, hold on.
Okay. I have to go by lunch. I'm hungry.
Hey, no, it's like I had lunchtime. Another.
Nice to meet you. I see.
Yes, it's so nice to meet you, and I'll see you on Thursday. What time Thursday?
What time is good for you?
I can come in the morning.
Morning is 11.
11? Okay. Okay. So, and I'm gonna get off now, you guys, because I need to use my calendar or my. So I'll get back on later, guys. Thank you. I'll be back.